This is the 2EL products. This is the Taurus device, and this is the AltiCare, or some people would call it the AltiCar device. Now, the reason we got involved with these or support these devices is that they have a history going back to the beginnings of Czech Republic manufacturing of pulse magnetic fields. In particular, they've been used for things like wound healing, arthritis, joint problems, musculoskeletal problems, and so on. In fact, actually, these devices are used routinely in rehab centers throughout the Czech Republic. Almost every rehab center has one of these because they do make huge differences to patients' recovery. Now, the 2EL products have several different applicators. This one is called a torus. The reason for the torus is because the magnetic coil is embedded in this tube. The reason for this design, there's a lot of research done on it in magnetic therapies. The reason for this design is that the magnetic field produces a more even field in the center of this coil. So it's used primarily then to basically put extremities in there. You could do it around the head, you could do it again the feet, the legs. You can put it over the back because the field goes outwards as well, but the biggest, strongest application for it would be something centered inside it. So it's very convenient to use, and the actual controller is actually designed right into the unit itself, so it's very simple. All you have to do is attach a power cord to it and it operates, and you make your selections at the base of the coil. So again, it's simple to use, a limited number of programs. The other applicator, the primary one that again caught my attention, is that this one can be used in a car, for example, or a vehicle where you can plug it into the cigarette lighter. So that will power this, and there are different sizes of applicators. The magnetic field from this, as is typical of most pads, tends to be on the sides, right? So most of the time it's going to be placed directly flat onto the surface that you want to treat. It has the same frequencies, basically the same intensities as the other system, essentially the same, slightly different use, and more flexibility and portability by being able to use it in a vehicle.